to get cash back.
And that's why a promise that came in the mail to one of our employees said that he could get as much as $7,500 back. Well, when we got that letter, when he got that letter, he told problem solver Linda Wager, and she said it was worth looking into. Linda, good morning.
Good morning.
Sounds like one of those, you know, if it's too good to be true, it probably is stories.
You got it. the claim on that letter was that there had been a mistake on his mortgage and that he could get money back.
Okay.
You know, and good news for him, there was a company out there who was going to help him get that money.
Employees received. It tells him he could be owed a refund of several thousand dollars from his mortgage lender. Why? Because government studies show thousands of mortgages contain mistakes or overcharges. The letter goes on to say the average refund is $1,497.32, but can reach as high as $7,500. The letter says it will determine whether our employee is eligible for a refund by conducting a mortgage analysis. All you have to do is call this number, which I did, and was told the analysis will cost $249 up front. But if it's determined you're not eligible for a refund, you'll get the money back. So is this a good deal?
I say no, it's not a good deal. And here's why. First off, always be wary of companies that charge upfront fees. And if this company is really good at what it says it does, it should be able to take some of its fees at the end by holding on a percentage of the refund. And secondly, we've got some serious questions about the company making this offer. A check of Better Business Bureau records shows the owner of this company used to own another company that was shut down by the feds for misleading its customers.
Okay, well, Linda, how about the company's claim that there are thousands of people out there with mortgages that contain mistakes?
Well, and that's true. There are a lot of them, because we talked to a real estate expert at UMKC, and he said, you know, during that whole subprime thing, there were a lot of really sloppy mortgages that were released out there. But there is some good news, mm-hmm. is that you can get this information for free. If you think you have been misled on your mortgage, if you've overpaid money that you don't owe, you can get that information from both the federal agencies that regulate banks and the state agencies that regulate banks. And so the federal agency, the Office of the Comptroller of the Currency, if you have a federally regulated bank that you have your mortgage through, like, say, Bank America, and then the Missouri Division of Finance and the Kansas Office of the State Bank Commissioner, they will actually review your mortgage for free.
Oh,
you don't have to pay anybody for that.
Okay. Wow.
Good to know.
All right. Fox 4 problem solver Linda Wager with us on this Monday. Thank you.
Thanks, Linda.
Ever wonder what your dog would say to you if he could talk? Like,